decide this 10 raised to minus 23 will become numerator, then we are having 12 in 12 grams into 10 raised to 23 upon 1.992648. You just divide the 12 upon 1.9926, then you will get 2.06.022 into 10 raised to 23. These are the number of atom present in mole. So this 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 is obtained by 12 grams of carbon upon mass of one carbon atom. Mass of one carbon atom here, mass of one carbon atom is 1.9926 48 into 10 raised to 23. So mole concept is now clear. So now it is clear, 1 mole equal to 6.022 into 10 raised to 23. This is the number of atoms in 1 mole. Any compound, any ionic format molecule, suppose 1 mole, 1 mole H2O equal to what? Then 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 H2O molecule. Suppose 1 mole NaCl equal to 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 NaCl compound. So 1 mole boys equal to 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 boys. So now it is clear, 1 mole means the this number of any molecule, any atom, any ion, anything. 1 mole, I am saying that there are the 1 mole boys in the school. It means what? 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 boys in the school. Is it possible? It is not possible. So 1 mole is equal to 12 grams carbon is equal to 0.22 into 10 raised to 23 any item. 1 mole banana. It means what? 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 bananas. Is it not possible? 1 dozen banana you can easily collect, but 1 mole banana you cannot collect. It is not possible. So very small amount of substance containing large amount of atoms, molecule, that is not to be counted. And if you want to count this atom by any instrument, it is very tedious and it may be come error. So again I am repeating this topic. What is the mole? Mole is the 7th SI unit. It is for the amount of substance. Even in very small amount of substance, there are innumerable atoms or molecule. If we cannot see the molecule, we cannot count the molecule, then how can we decide that this number of atom present in this amount of substance? So one concept required to solve this problem. We have used some terms like 1 dozen equal to 12 items, 1 score equal to 20 items, one gross equal to 12 dozen equal to 144 items. So 144 items, we can say that it is one gross. Same matter, same method is used for the amount of substance. Mass spectrometer is the instrument which can decide the number of atoms present even in small amount of substance. So very most important concept we have obtained, 12 gram carbon is taken as a standard. So 12 gram carbon equal to